Americans may be divided on many issues these days, but on this day, patriotism is on parade, says the GI Forum's Mario Sanchez.
We're number one in the world, so we got to come out and support and show our colors.
Those colors would be red, white, and blue, of course. Uncle Sam was here. There was S.J. Sharkey, the gang from Star Wars, car clubs, beauty queens. Even Santa Claus made an appearance. The parade participants outnumbered only by the thousands of celebrants lining the streets of San Jose's Rose Garden in a salute to America, technology, and diversity, says Grand Marshal Tim Ritchie.
This is the hope of the world, is to see the kind of diversity we have here in San Jose and to see them all brought together by tech. This is the good stuff.
I didn't see a birthday cake, but if there was one, the icing was the near-perfect weather for a bit of time-honored flag-waving and parade-watching and celebrating America's birthday with family and friends.
Happy 4th of July, everybody! Happy birthday, America!
In San Jose, Rob Flatterbow, Front 4 News.